Welcome! This tutorial will introduce you to myDPRC. In order to use myDPRC, you will need to log in using your existing San Francisco State ID and password. From the DPRC homepage, select the myDPRC button from the sidebar on the right. Enter your San Francisco State ID and password in the designated text boxes. Select Login when finished. If you are signing in for your first time, you will need to complete the required forms. You will need to read the agreements and sign your name at the bottom as specified below the text box. You can view these at any time. Check out Part 2 of the Introduction to myDPRC tutorial for more information. You will be directed to a page entitled My Dashboard. This will be your personal myDPRC home page. If you have any items that need your attention, you will see them under the Important Messages section. The top of your dashboard will also show any upcoming scheduled appointments with the DPRC. On the left side of the screen, you will see your menu options. You can select My Profile to view your contact information. However, to make official changes, please update it with the University's Official Record System, Campus Solutions. If you have disability documentation that has not already been submitted to the DPRC, you can select Submit Disability Documentation to upload it. You can select My Mailbox to see emails DPRC has sent you. Remember, it is important to check your San Francisco State email daily because it is the official form of communication for the university and the DPRC. In upcoming tutorials, we will talk about the My Accommodations section. Thank you for watching. Please let us know if you have any questions. We are here to help. You can reach us at 415-338-2472. Send us an email at dprc@sfsu.edu or visit us in Student Services Building, Room 110.